If we want to walk with Jesus, it's not enough just to sign up. Not enough just to pay our membership dues. For The Tangent on Veritas Catholic Network, Father Sam Kachub with your daily gospel reflection. Our gospel today is Luke chapter 13, verses 22 through 30. Jesus is going around teaching. And as he's teaching here, we find Jesus now explaining more and more about the kingdom, more and more about God's plan. And so the people are asking him, Lord, will only a few be saved? See, there's an idea that we have sometimes. If I follow Jesus, if I do this, what's the benefit for me? We like being in exclusive clubs, don't we? Love the idea that if I do these different things, if I sign the right papers, or if I've joined the club, then somehow there's something exclusive, something special. Will only a few be saved? And Jesus points out not that it will only be a few, but rather that to be saved, to attain to heavenly glory, is something that does require much from me and requires that constant fidelity. So if I want to be saved, if you want to be saved, if we want to walk with Jesus, it's not enough just to sign up, not enough just to pay our membership dues. No, rather it's that staying awake, that constant vigilance, that always being aware of God's presence, God's glory, and God's desire for us. You see, it would be easy if we just had to check a box. There'd be nothing real there. And so what Jesus calls us to is that daily fidelity. Many who are first will be last, and many who are last will be first. This is a good moment for us to examine our own faith. Have I treated this as a special club that now that I belong, I'm good to go? Or am I striving to live that faith every day? Am I looking to Jesus each day, asking for his grace, his mercy, his help? Am I trying to serve him in all that I do? Lord, help us not to seek to be first, but simply to enter into that heavenly glory.